3-7 on the season. So where are we right now with the Astros on the, hey, it's 162-game season scale right now? You know, like the hey, it's 162-game season is sort of is kind of like the anxiety medicine that you give to somebody to kind of calm them down. The hey, it's 100. Where are we on that right now?
This is where you have to fight the urge to want to be right to all the people who arrogantly say it's 160. You guys are dumb. It's 162 games. There's an urge to want to be right just so you could if it really goes downhill for them, then you can say I told you so.
Yeah, I panicked for a reason.
It's okay to be concerned about poor play. That's right. It really is. Yeah. It really is okay to be concerned about poor. You just don't be like the various world leaders in the 1930s who are like, you guys are making too much of this Germany thing. Don't be that guy, okay? Every time you try to tell me it's 162 games, all I can think is you're just about to get steamrolled. Yeah.
What do you think the chances are that Jose Abreu is on this team at the All-Star break?
Well, what are they going to do with him? Trade him for 17 picks?
No, dump him. Dump him
completely?
Well, Seth, it reaches a point. I know that'd be an expensive dump. It reaches a point where it makes more sense to pay somebody their money to not be on the team at all than it does for them to be, A, in the lineup and failing miserably, or B, just occupying a roster spot for a team that, let's face it, for a team that is now trending towards being a little bit older than it used to be, may have some injuries along the way here as we go, and you may need that roster spot occupied by somebody who can hit better than .077.
Espada said that he started Singleton yesterday because he liked the matchup against Dane Dunning. Okay. Which, honestly, this is the second time we've heard Espada say that he likes Singleton as a matchup against anybody.
Right.
I don't get it or understand it.
He's got half a season of at-bats.
There's something about, he's got to say something, I suppose. Yes. I don't think he genuinely believes it. I think he likes the lesser of two evils.
Yeah.
Abreu is 5-for-19 again with 4 home runs against Andrew Haney, who's starting tonight.